What's up, Twitter and YouTube? JG here. Now, I just came across a tweet this morning that says, I don't exactly remember the title, but the title went something like this. The best way to create a New Year's resolution. I thought, are New Year's resolutions relevant these days? Okay, now, in my mid-20s, I was, here's what I learned about New Year's resolutions. New Year's resolutions are meant to be broken the next day. The next day you write them, right? No matter if it's New Year's Eve or New Year's Day or even Three Kings Day, which is the official end of the holiday season here in the Philippines. They are meant to be broken the next day. You don't get to implement that. Okay? Now, based on my experience again, it is way better to write down a goals list before the current year ends. Right? Or probably you gotta give yourself a time limit between probably New Year's Eve up to January 5. For you might have 6 days tops to write down your goals for the new year, right? It's way better. It's more accurate. It's more detailed, and you don't get to see that until the end of the new year. You're not pressured, right? So follow my advice. Catch you later.